I think the snow is going to be the easiest biome to live in because you can get food straight away. Free food.
Oh, you can, can you?
Oh, yeah, yeah, from blueberries, yeah.
Oh.
I mean, I have more than enough, had more than enough food, but I just can't craft anything. I need a storage chest. Yeah, the crafting book's the one that we need.
Apparently I can open a gun safe. Okay.
Can you? I wasted so much time trying to get to one, and I was, well, I didn't know what was in the room, and that was it, and it was useless for me.
Well, I'm sitting here waiting for this gun safe to open. You better freaking find me a gun or something.
That would be so lucky.
Not only lucky, it would be really good, because then I can kill the stupid dogs that are always following me.
Well, safes are all meant to be banned, so I think that should be constant banned. I think you should hand that in.
Well, you can set my D, man. I want to have this.
The console keeps open. I'm trying to cook myself some food, and the console opens instead. What the hell?
It'll probably crash soon.
Oh, no gun.
Why is he doing that?
Ton of gun parts, so.
I think it just happens sometimes. It's annoying.
Yum, yum, yum.
Oh, my backpack. Oh,
that's
no,
not good. That's not good at all. I can't cook any food.
Let's drink. Let's make tea. You know what? That's something. Oh, this is new. This is new. Let's explore this area. Okay. This area looks nice. I might live here. No, we don't live in towns. Of course. What is that? Oh.
You know this forest game?
I want to search that car.
It's scary.
Oh, scary. I mean, the AI is pretty quite clever on it, to be honest.
Yeah, you told me that story about what they did to your base.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello,
guys. Hello.
Oh my gosh.
How's it going?
Get over the... Oh my gosh.
How's it going?
So
yeah,
bad.
Don't worry. It's
okay.
Yeah.
No, I'm fine. Okay.
God, have
yeah,
you chased...
how is it going? Yeah.
I've got this irritating bug at the moment, and I can't cook any food, and I can't go into any containers because the console keeps opening.
You've been coming in and leaving again slightly. You've been having problems with that at the moment. I can have a look, see if we can do anything on our end slightly for you.
If it's fixed it or not.
Yeah, no, from about 1 to 4 in the morning, I had your problem, Jack. I had your luck because my luck ran out. My building I was on collapsed.
Oh, it worked now. It's working.
It collapsed, so I was like Jack, literally screaming, going, oh my god, because I had about 50 of them chasing me around the streets for about 3 hours, running non-stop. God, they didn't stop. You know, I thought I got away from them.
You left me on my own, Jake.
Well, you're not even on there, are you?
No,
okay. Houston, I have a problem. My food's despawned.
Ha ha. Oh, see what happened.
Your food's gone, is it, John?
Yeah.
Slightly. Yeah. What's that, John?
If you see, you should. Sorry, I was in this alleyway next to your building, and all of a sudden, I was all fine, undetected, just like chilling out, and straight away when Darkfall hit and the light came on, like the moonlight,
really
and
it
gave away my position.
Here?
It gave away
exactly
my position so much.
I was literally by the house, and then it all just went right, and I
I still have all my stuff in here! Oh, good.
Thanks, game. Like, you know.
Yeah, yeah, I was like, oh, choose game, because basically when it went dark, it's like smashing through the windows next to me, so they're all gonna get in anyways. I have one of them smashing down the
to
get in alleyway. Then all of a sudden, I had an FPS drop and my whole game crashed. And my mum wanted me to eat dinner, so I came off.
It's bad, I'm in
here. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm great that my food's disappeared. This could spell the end of me as we know it.
Good.
Don't worry, I've got a pot plant in my possession.
Yes!
That's great.
Now he's gonna stop.
Oh, stop. I see someone. Hello.
Who's that?
Screw you slightly. I have so much problem.
Did he kill you? No.
Give me your food!
Oh, I could, yeah, I could. Actually,
run that way, there's a zombie there.
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was undetected until now.
Yeah, they're all after you, man. I'm running.
I can't. can't. What happens if you place more than one sleeping bag?
You get it comes up with this sleeping bag or another sleeping bag, but it doesn't tell you what position it is at. So you just got a random guess.
Oh, fucking. Why, Slightly? Why?
Did they get you?
Basically, say you put two sleeping bags. When you die and it says to respawn, it'll say go to this sleeping bag or another sleeping bag, I think. I think that's how it works.
Okay.
What I would say to you is do not go into the center of the map. I went in there and there's about four dogs surrounding a building where they killed me.
Wow.
Slightly.
Yeah.
Listen. Well. I have food for you if you don't kill me, and I'm serious, I'm gonna give you food.
Oops. Oh! Did you hear that?
No, I didn't.
Some dude just puked.
If anyone finds my backpack lying around the city, that's full of some food.
Well, I can tell you this. I have another backpack and it's also full of
thanks.
Food.
Thanks! Oh my gosh!
I know exactly where it is, but I just can't get to it because there's too many freaking zombie dogs around it.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on. Hang on a minute, Jack, is that in the wasteland
yeah,
area?
Yeah, no.
Okay.
No, it's in the building that you were in.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
If I find it, I'll let you know.
No, I'm on my way over there right now, so it's freaking annoying, because as soon as I wire, I'm gonna have to
come on, please! Please, have
a bomb. We need the food. Take it in. Find it before him.
Yeah, it's fine, I already got food.
I'm not looking for my food. Prepared or what is that?
Right.
Yes.
Where do you live?
Well, I've got the shits, so I'm
not
doomed.
It's one way to go with it.
Dribble, where do you live?
Keep farting and giving my position away.
I'm not currently home.
Oh no. Got farted.
Oh, Maddox,
you're giving
Maddox
your position
looking
away.
For it, cause he's literally over by my sub right now. This is really.
Oh yes, Mad Dog, you're right next to it. Go on, take his food.
It
we
really
need it.
Took me off at this moment, man. I am so gonna come
Mad
for
Dog.
You.
Mad Dog, come on, did you get it?
What's that?
No.
I didn't take it.
Alright, take it. We need the food.
I got enough already. I don't need it.
I'm coming to take it.
You want the enemy, you get the enemy.
Why did I start running? I was undetected.
You
won
a war!
I'm so
storage
stupid,
chest.
How scary are you in this game?
Too scary, because I have full armor and everything, so come at me.
Come at me, bro. Can you make a crossbow by any chance? Is that pink or is that taken out?
You can make a crossbow.
If you can make
you can.
Wood planks.
Yeah, you can make wood planks, that is. Yeah.
Hey, Scooby! I know you can make some wood planks. Can you make me a few?
What is that? It sounds like a generator.
It's
the fridge. I guess.
Oh yeah, he did actually. I remember. I was right next to him. How did I forget that?
Because you're a noob.
Potato?
You're a noob. Shut up. I got the game before you. Shut up.
That's gonna stink.
God, these two are gonna be.
Oh crap. Ooh.
Jack, if I find you, you're my first kill.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I've made an enemy already, even though I'm such a noob and I even.
Sure, there's a dog out there.
Or any sort of weapons to kill you.
I had so many stuff, like, off of me, and now, like, I'm undetected again, so I'm just
darn
too
it.
Good for this game.
How did that happen?
I would like this game, but it's a bit too. Okay, for me, it's a bit too into it. Like, you always gotta be running, the zombies are always gonna kill
you.
No, I'm not running, I'm freaking crouching. No
did
one
I put my potato
me.
There?
I'm detected the whole time, and I found one of my bags. That's interesting. Found one of my 17 bags.
Don't get a fright. Everything's
oh no,
fine.
I found someone else. Some others. Oh, hello.
Oh, that's probably my bag. Right, I'm coming to get you.
He's robbing your shit. Come on, Slate, we team up, we get him.
I've got a gun.
Nice.
Wait,
what? Oh,
yeah, I've got a gun. I'll rob you.
Jesus.
I know where that bag is, it's on my radar.
Wait, what? You got a gun? Oh,
I just want the wood planks.
I looked out, man. Do you want to hear me shoot it?
Yeah, at Jack's face, then I'll be sitting there.
Shoot it, and all the zombies will go to him.
Coming for you.
Come on, wood planks. Come on. These are so valuable.
And I got some food as well. Right, here we go.
Bandages are useless.
No, it's all I can do it solo.
You just die too quick, so.
But I want to see.
I'm not going to beeline straight for that backpack, because I want it.
Do you know there's more people in this server at the moment, Slightly? Since you said that. There's a few people going for it now. Oh, that backpack. Looks like
how
it's going
to be
the
welcome.
How do
you know where it is?
Well, I can tell you this. I can tell you this. I'm already gone. Got everything.
Yeah, J-Bomb. I'm at J-Bomb. Yeah, my dog. How do you know where it is? Joined your channel.
What's up?
Oh, I'm hunted now. Great.
Hey,
okay,
Scrappy.
Oh my god, it's Scrappy. He can make wooden planks. I want sticks.
I don't want that. Because it stinks and it'll find me.
Oh, god damn it. I'm stuck on this.
What's through here? Is this outside?
Why has my Windows thing come up? That's really irritating.
Hey, Triple, do you want to be friends?
Somehow I've put it in windowed mode. How the hell have I done that?
Aren't we friends?
Yes, we're friends. But I just want to make sure that when I see you, you don't just pop me in the head like what you apparently do to all your life.
I don't do that! I don't know who told you that, but they gave you untrustworthy information.
Uh-huh.
Oh, a purple top! That's beautiful. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that building's full of zombies. That's great.
Yeah.
In a way, I believe you. In a way, I don't.
Oh shit!
Nah, you should believe me.
This is worse than any fucking horror movie, this is. Piss off.
Mad dog. Yeah.
Come on, quickly.
I'm gonna make you a deal.
Oh, it's a potato!
You don't kill me and I'll provide some food for you.
Let's go home.
How does that sound?
I think I wanna go home.
Or how about...
No! Stop my potato.
That sounds good. Me.
Yeah, great. Just gonna try to get to my
stuff and
not die.
Me and J-Bomb are not here.
This is one
I get a group
four
in this.
Oh my god, I've been leaving clothes and I'm not actually
get,
wearing
but
any.
I don't like you as a person. I do like you when
you're not in this game.
I do like you when you're not in this game.
There's a zombie in there.
Oh shit, mate!
But in this game, you're my enemy. I am carrying
these. Oh, and now they're trying to freaking find me, that's good.
Oh look, a pistol.
Hey,
really?
Good luck,
wow.
I'm a pistol, mate.
Oh look, some ammo.
Right, somehow I've balked my game. I need to log out quickly.
It's in
window mode.
I see Jack.
Alright, no worries.
Be right back.
Oh, trust me, I see everyone.
Oh, these are beautiful.
Oh, trust me, I see you, Jack. I can see you over there. I'm coming over to you with my pistol.
How do you get it back to normal? What have I pressed there?
The rabbit just died, poor thing.
Oh, God,
I'm coming over to you with my pistol, boy.
Oh, hell no.
Alright, there we go.
Hey, what's with all the zombies around you, Jack? Like, what's...
Just fire a pistol, because then that makes them all come to you.
No. I want to kill Jack silently and take all his gear and...
That's one bag, yeah.
Take out the axe.
Hey, I think, Mad Dog, I think we should team with Triple, you know? She seems very, reliable.
Hey.
Oh wait.
Hey. You alright? Do you need anything, Jack?
No, I want protection from this maniac that's hunting me with a fucking...
Hold on, I'm coming on. If you're
screen,
near,
bro.
If you're near Jack, I'm coming on. Be right back. On.
Oh, I'm locked, what the hell?
Jordan, have you given up?
Oh, bollocks!
I'm coming on because if you're near Jack, just stay near him, okay?
Why does that fucker always have to find me?
Mad Dog, this is trash,
yep.
Mad Dog. Okay, Triple, I now think you've earned my trust. I'm gonna invite you if you choose to accept, it's up to you.
I'm not entirely sure you've earned my trust.
Well, I guess it's a chance you might have to take.
Alright, we'll see how it goes.
Jack, I've drawn all the zombies off you. They come after me at the moment.
I'm still hunted by
what
someone.
Can you make? Do you have the ability to make anything?
Yeah, I have a freaking zombie.
Me? I can probably loot on the way and see what I can get.
No, but can you... Do you know how to make, like, crafting things?
Oh, I know how to craft, but I guess that you need to learn everything first.
Yeah,
so
have you learned anything?
I can loot on the way.
I see. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Just need to find that stupid house.
Well, I'm not currently home. I'm gonna... So you can just keep looting, and I'll meet you when I go back home.
Just need to find that house.
Let me just find Mad Dog first, and then we can come together and like it was probably team with you if you want.
What? Hang on. What's
there a double? Is there a double alliance thing going on here?
Do you want a team of triple making us more dominant in this server?
No, you go off. I'm happy on my own.
You pick a team now, Jordan.
Well, who is this in front of me?
Not me.
I can tell you right now, it's not me, because I'm not even close.
Probably me.
My dog, stop. Turn around.
Yeah, behind me, mate.
Alright, it's time to pick a team. The time is now.
No, but it's not right. Oh my god. I can't find the house that everyone else
wants. This team together for a little while, and then I might jump off to see triple for a little while.
I'm not sure that my team works like that.
No. I'm only doing it to get some loot and probably be able to.
This is great. It is like a proper zombie horror film. No two ways about it. It's really hard. And you can't even get into a hand to hand fight with a zombie because it will take you out.
God, they're in there.
Oh, look, someone's bad. Let me just, burn to death, and then there's nothing in there that hurt my feelings.
Hang on.
Oh, I just found my bag. With all the loot in. Yay!
Mad Dog, look behind you, boy.
I'm wondering,
hey, John.
Oh,
bee.
My god! Bee. Oh my god, a bee! Run, it's a bee!
I think I'm gonna head home.
Where is the zombie? It's just zombies over
there. I can't
make
a storage chest yet.
Or no, is that people? Oh! Yo, I see Mad Dog in the distance. That's cool.
You come over here. I'm telling you now, I will try to slaughter you.
Oh, trust me. I'm just trying to get my shit so I can get the just bounce out of here.
Alright, where the f*** I put my...
I've never worn brown denim pants
before. I don't
know
why, I just got a bit bored, so I kinda wanted to start an enemy, so I chose Jack, sadly.
How can you be bored when there's 50 million zombies trying to eat you? The moment.
Don't kill me!
I got bored that I wasn't
one in here, isn't
it? Enemy.
Appreciate it.
I'm gonna die.
Who's with you, huh? Who did you
no,
just
no
say?
One.
No.
Just don't want to die, you know?
I'm sure there's a zombie in
interesting.
How am I going to fit all of that in my bag? Wondering.
Do you want to get some of that? Wait. Mad Dog, do you want to get some corn seeds? There's like a corn farm there or something.
At the moment, wise.
Mad Dog, I think we want to get out of this area. I think we should build like a little base. Just to get us like somewhere to run back, no? Because we're sort of like camping out in these buildings.
You build a base with someone, you're teaming with someone.
I got a little base sorted at the moment where I was quite happy.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, I'm cool.
You've now made a zombie want to get you.
Right.
Alright, here we fucking go. Going for it.
I think I look very cool. That's what it's all about, right?
You might want to watch out. Zombie things right behind you. Zombie things right
here.
Behind.
Grab it here.
It's there in your base.
Presence.
This is not my base. This is McDonald's.
Oh yeah, it is McDonald's.
Trying to get my shit. I got too much stuff in my inventory.
Right, where's that fucking dog that killed me earlier?
Is there any food in there?
I got some.
Is there a Happy Meal? I want a Happy Meal.
Okay, let's
someone
explore the rest of this place
someone,
and try not to die.
Right next to me.
Wait,
who,
what?
There's a zombie in this
what?
Building. I'll just run out
someone
to what happened.
Tried to cross something. Right next
just
to me.
Just be alert. Just.
Who's around me? Look, someone just entered their bag. Who just did that?
I swear, I'll
right,
attack
no.
you. No. It's not you, okay.
Fucking hell, are they sensing me? Why are they sensing me? What have I done wrong?
Have you got food on you?
Cornmeal in it.
I have no food on me, but I thought I heard some sort of little rebel hiding around in the distance doing stuff.
Ah, cool. Because I'm on the other side of the map. Oh, yeah.
Let's go home before night.
Yeah, I heard someone going in there adventuring, near Wasteland.
Near Wasteland? Oh, shit, that might have been me.
Where is he? Let me out.
Fucking zombies, Jesus. Right, okay, I'm going the other way. You go that way, or I'll go this way.
It might have been me, it's not me, it might have been me.
You do know I'm only joking at the moment, right, considering I have no armor or weapons.
I'm just saying,
One more room?
Oh my god, there's a dog! Where did you do that?
I just walked into it.
You silly boy! Let me see if I can decorate. Okay. Oh my god, he tried to turn around on me. What are you gonna have to protect me in this, right? I'm gonna have to hit him as well.
Bollocks the family.
Oh my god, oh my god!
Good.
I hate that we just destroy these things.
No door. I'm sorry, I'm back.
He's like, I know.
Just save your life, Jeeble. Are you serious?
Zombie, yeah,
no, not Jeeble,
sure
Mad Dog.
Okay.
Are you serious right now?
Thank you very much for saving my life.
You
oh
asshole.
Shit.
Why am I sensed? Why am I sensed? What
Help
do I have
me.
On me that makes them sense oh, me?
What?
I'm really confused right now.
No! That was one shot! Balls! That is balls!
The fridge sounds like a dog growling and it scares
you know
me every time.
You know something, right?
Okay, up we get.
Oh my god, I spawned so far away. Mad Dog, you know that you... Oh, I found desert fire!
Did Mad Dog kill you? No.
No, I didn't kill him, no.
My dog left me to die, and I also found desert biome.
Yeah, I did as well.
Okay, my dog left me to die, so he's unloyal. So, I am tracking Triple Threat, and he also removed me from his friends list. What
yes.
an asshole. What
he's gonna come
an
after me.
I am... Oh, my dog. Alright, you made an enemy today, my dog.
I know.
Fuck this.
Cool, I'm gonna see if I can make
yeah.
my way.
I can hear your guns going right. away slightly.
But don't be alarmed if I'm.
Yeah, it's all going seriously
wrong
around one afterwards.
So I don't want suddenly a whole bunch of zombies to eat my face.
Oh no. I'll crouch away.
Alright. In fact, just try find the ability to craft. Like, try find a crafting book. I'm gonna head home. I'm like done here.
You can't
have a sleeping bag.
I was just saying, you can't make a sleeping bag. What is this?
I got loads of beds. I got beds with me. I can run down and give you one if you want.
Well,
oh, it never occurred to me.
You may think you can make a sleeping bag. I used to say I didn't find it around the city.
Yeah, I found one as well, but I just can't freaking do anything with it.
I can place it.
Well, no.
There we are.
I don't know where it is because I can't find it. That's what I'm trying to say.
I found one.
Where the hell? It was here a second ago, but I can't find it.
Maybe I was the one that took that one then.
Probably. No, you couldn't because it was in the bag, so...
Okay,
you know.
So I...
The city's quite quiet now, this little town.
I'm collecting stones on the way so I can maybe
Actually,
throw stones at you, Triple, when you need to do harder work.
These zombies, how many hits do they take? It's a bit
crazy.
What's that, sorry?
The zombies take way too many hits.
Yeah.
He said about 5 bullets and about 10 hits. Oh, he's gone down now. Thank God for that.
Did you shoot him yet?
Yeah. They take more than one bullet to the head, mate.
Yeah.